One of my favourite places is Richmond Park. It's a huge, great park, about 10 miles in diameter. And I love to go for walks there. And sometimes you see children playing there. And I've often wondered, what would it be like to camp there as children? And I suddenly started to think of a story where four children might actually try and live in the park. And that was what gave me the idea for Lily Alone.